Hey, what's going on, guys? John David Rollins here. I'm actually the founder of OU5. I know you guys are here on the website now, and I want to share a little bit of my why, a little bit of my story, and a little bit about what I have known and what I've grown and matured into. You know, this all started with the vision. I looked at people and I saw that, you know, they really didn't have what they really truly wanted. They wanted more time freedom. They wanted more financial freedom. You know, and it really even goes back further than that. Whenever, you know, I first got introduced to network marketing, you know, I had no idea what it really truly was. It really opened up my mind to passive and residual income, which is something that you truly, truly need to have time freedom in your life and to have financial freedom in your life. And it really opened my mind up to what is possible, to what is truly possible out there in the world. And it really allowed me to grow. For God bringing in network marketing into my life and showing me what I could become, you know, it was something I prayed about the previous year, back in 2013, for God to put something in my life that would not only develop me as a man, but help develop other men and women around me, and for Him to use my life to shine to others that they can do and be whatever it is that they want in their life, whatever it is that they want. I had no idea that it was going to be network marketing. You know, I had no idea what it was. I didn't really know that it was so powerful. It developed me into a better man. And it allowed me to get in contact with people and surrounded by people who are better than me. And it made me want to become better. You know, it made me want to become better. It made me want to do more. And that's really why I started this group of people. And I really, you know, I tried to get these people to levitate towards me who are great people, who are godly people, who are people who want to become more in their life. And that's the whole mission statement behind OU5. You'll have to go check it out. You'll see our entire mission statement on our website. You know, that is something that I designed that every single person within a 5-year or less period of time, I wish to allow them to accomplish. And I would teach them exactly how. I would give them the tools that will make it easier for them. And that's truly what I really want. That's, you know, my really why of doing this is to help other people. You know, it's to help other people, to use my story, to use other people's story to inspire them to do more. You know, if you're really one of those people who want to do more, if you're really one of those people who want to be more, who feels like, you know, I want more out of life, you know, I don't want to work my entire life, you know, I want to become a leader. I want to become someone who is positive, or maybe you just want to get around positive people. This group will truly help you. You know, we have things that will truly help you become that better person, become that better man, become that better woman, father, husband, every single thing that you wish to become, it will allow you to become more, male or female. You know, it's been such a blessing to work with the people that I have. And I only wish that you watching this take a closer look at it, you know, take a closer look at what can really happen. You know, look at our stories, look and see what people have done, you know, because it's the stories. It's the stories, you know, and we have ways to allow you to become financially free, which will in turn allow you to have the time freedom that you want with your family. You know, I want you to be able to enjoy the time with your family now and in the future, but you have to put hard work into it today so that you can have a better tomorrow. So again, guys, I thank you all for watching this video. I thank you all for listening to what I have to say. Check out any more of the website. Check out anything else that you need. Get back in contact with me, or get back in contact with the person who sent you to this video. And then hopefully you'll get back in contact with me or one of my leaders as well. So again, guys, I hope that you guys have a blessed day and enjoy everything about it.